Andrew Jack smashes quads and glutes workout 2 weeks from 2024 Texas Pro. Jacked pushed the pace, working his quads and tightening his glutes ahead of his title defense at the nearing 2024 Texas Pro August 9-10. Bodybuilder Chinadu Andrew Jacked Obiakea is finalizing preparations as he sets his sights on a title defense at the 2024 Texas Pro. In a YouTube video published to his channel on July 24, 2024, Jacked showcased his game time workout for quads and glutes 2 weeks from stepping on stage. "Game time," shared Jacked. "We are a couple of weeks out. From the moment he entered the IFBB Pro League, lofty expectations have been placed on Andrew Jacked." After his first victory at the 2022 Texas Pro, veterans of the sport like Jay Cutler suggested that he was a future Mr. Olympia winner. Since then, Jacked has won a second Texas Pro title and earned gold at the 2022 Arnold Classic UK show. He also pushed Nick Walker and Samson Dauda on his way to taking third place at the 2023 Arnold Classic. When it was time to step up for the 2023 Olympia competition, Jacked improved on the sport's greatest stage, taking home fifth place. If he hopes to measure his will and skills against the best later this year, he must win the 2024 Texas Pro, which is rapidly approaching, taking place August 9-10. Andrew Jacked shares game time workout for quads and glutes 2 weeks from 2024 Texas Pro. Find Andrew Jacked's exercise selections below. Smith Machine Back Squat. Leg Press Machine. Hack Squat Machine. Leg Extension Machine. Smith Machine Hip Thrust. Given how close he is to performing on stage, Jacked wasn't trying to overexert himself inside the gym. "It's a good thing I'm doing extensions at the end. I don't want to kill myself, drain myself, take out everything." Squats and the leg press was compounds, which was good. "Pushed my way through it and here, just draining myself." He said the focus of this training session was to tighten the glutes so he can show off more fibers and striations. He kept the weight light to moderate. "Now the goal is to make the glutes tight and not build the glutes bigger. Just trying to get that tightness and striations, fibers there. Not doing crazy heavy, just doing moderate or light weight but with squeezing reps at the same time, squeeze and hold and then representative it out," said Andrew Jacked. While most bodybuilders begin to lack strength and endurance heading into a big event, that's not the case for Jacked. He recently showcased H.